dan tidak ada dan tidak ada satu wartawan pun yang datang. Saya lupa.
Kok gak diundang?
Saya lupa kalau ini penting.
Makanya posting di Instagram dong, Mas.
Instagram juga lupa.
Lah, itu.
For 3 days, and they already named the food after me, Soto Patawi.
Soto Patawi.
So happy. I have my own food. I can see it on the menu every time I come.
Okay.
As he already said, on my side and for the guys on the Zoom chat, for all of us, it began with Derek, because Derek was involved, and then he got us involved. So we give all the credit to Derek for asking us to be a part of this, and I also thank my partners here for accepting the fact that we're all going to be part of it. So it started with Derek, and I think we have great results, and it's just going to get more, and it's going to get better. So it's a great project, it's a great collaboration.
3 days in Jakarta, did he treat you well so far? Mr. Danny, did he treat you well at the three days in Jakarta?
Well, yeah, I mean, it would be nice if they put me in a hotel so they could be sleep in the street. No, everything since I landed, it's been five star, first class. It's been beautiful. These guys are great hosts, and made me feel so welcome, and just taking care of me in every way. I have to thank you guys a lot.
Publik penonton musik Indonesia, kita akan persembahkan Bohemian Rhapsody di panggung
nanti di konser ini.
Iya.
Wow.
Dengan Rosanna juga, lagu Rosanna juga, dua lagu itu. Baru-baru itu ya.
Oke. Okay.
Baru dua lagu itu yang sedang kita buat dan sudah dibikin video klipnya bersama Jeff. Mungkin rekan wartawan nanti kita lupa kalau ini penting gitu. Jadi saking sibuknya kita, kita rekaman lagu Bohemian Rhapsody bersama Jeff Scott Soto.
Tapi udah jadi Mas.
Sudah very busy. I watch him every minute. He's always doing something. Something he has to finish, something he's starting, he's always busy.
Tell us about it, exactly.
Ya, okay. Lupa, nanti tinggal ngambil di Ahmad Dhani dalam berita aja ya.
Sudah ada ya, Mas?
Footage-footage-nya udah ada ya.
Footage-nya ada.
Tinggal diambil aja, nanti kalau ada pertanyaan tinggal ditanyain. Gambarnya sih, kita sangat lengkap.
Oke.
Waktu syuting kemarin malam ya, sampai jam 1 malam kita selesai syuting.
Jam 2, Mas.
Dan tidak ada satu wartawan pun yang datang, saya lupa. Saya lupa kalau ini penting.
Makanya posting di Instagram dong, Mas.
Instagram juga lupa.
Lah, itu. Oke, Mas Dhani, kalau dengerin Love is Blind sama Cinta Itu Buta kan, the guitar, the melody, the atmosphere, it's going to the other direction dari lagu originalnya gitu.
Yeah.
Banyak perbedaan. Nah, kalau Rosanna sama Bohemian Rhapsody gimana tuh, Mas?
Plak ketiplak. Kita ingin mempersembahkan Bohemian Rhapsody karena publik musik Indonesia kan belum pernah nonton Bohemian Rhapsody dinyanyikan live. Dengan kenapa kita pilih penyanyi Amerika kan, karena supaya bahasa Inggrisnya benar gitu.
Mas Dhani kurang. Oke.
Okay. Saya logatnya agak kejawa-jawaan dikit.
Mas Arya langsung.
Apalagi lebih parah lagi.
Okay. I see a little silhouette of a man.
Scaramouche, scaramouche, wheel to the fantastic.